This is Congresswoman Marjorie Taylor Greene, and I approve this message so that you know the facts. 19 cowardly Senate Republicans joined Chuck Schumer and the Senate Democrats to pass a so-called infrastructure bill that's really the first step in Biden's communization of America. Now it goes to the House, where Republicans need to stay united and stop this bill. Now Democrats are tying this to the $3.5 trillion budget full of woke identity politics and AOC's pro-China Green New Deal. These America Last bills will usher in amnesty for illegals, higher taxes, skyrocketing inflation, and destroy American energy independence. It's all a lie. The infrastructure bill just isn't infrastructure, and the budget passes the Green New Deal. It's time for Republicans to stay united, stand strong, and vote no.